in this statement about mental health. As my colleagues have said, mental health has got this poor connotation that if you are mentally sick, then you are less than a human being. And so the question of treating those people with respect arises that the person did not choose to be mentally ill. It just happened. And two, it seems to me we should be talking about education too. There must be doctors, there must be enough doctors in the country to deal with the situations like that. I've had an experience of a doctor that's available once a week. So that seems to suggest that there are not enough doctors that can deal with mental illness. So that means that some training must be put in account. Some money should be spent training doctors like that so that our people can get the service they need. Otherwise, many people are going to continue suffering just because there is not enough doctors to take care of that. So I want to say that education is an important component of this mental illness, and people should be treated with respect because they did not choose to be ill. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.